Glory to O'Brien.
Yes, sir, thank you. Sir, it's coming. Sir, I want to bring to the notice of this House, sir, through you, the issue about the withdrawal of additional CRPF forces from North Bengal, sir. Bengal is one of the few states which shares its borders with three countries. The Minister of State for Home Affairs is here. His state too shares the border with three countries, so he'll appreciate this. And I want to thank the Minister for staying back to listen to this in spite of that earlier disruption. We appreciate that, sir. Sir, North Bengal, there were 13 CRPF companies which were posted there. The state government wrote to the central government when the Ministry of Home Affairs wanted to remove those 13 companies on the 14th of July. Sir, the area there itself is quite tense. In December, there were killings in Jalpaiguri, and the KPP and the KLO are operational in that area, sir. Sir, of these 13 companies, in spite of the state government or despite the state government writing, sadly, sir, tomorrow morning at 10 a.m., about 20 hours from now, 8 of those companies of CRPF are being withdrawn, and the balance, 5 are being withdrawn tomorrow, and on the 31st of July, 8 more are being withdrawn. Sir, through you, I would appeal and request and urge the Ministry of Home Affairs to please, in the interest of peace in that area, and the state government has made these requests in writing. The new government have made many, many statements on how they want federalism to operate in the true sense of the word, not through cooperative federalism, but through operative federalism. The Minister, sir, for Home is here. Please stay this order. Please stay this order. 5 and 8, 13 companies in those very sensitive areas. Please do not help the state government to maintain peace in those areas. Time is running out. Tomorrow is the deadline. We'd really appreciate if those 13 CRF companies are allowed to stay in North Bengal. Thank you.